Hi, I'm Sven, the creator of CoaMaker, the easy-to-use heraldry tool. In this video, I want to show you the most basic functions of our coat of arms maker. When you start a new design, you already have some sample elements on your canvas. You can just delete them by the remove button. Then you can start with the shield and add some charges onto it. I will go with lions. And for this, I will use the search function. So here, I go with this one for the top, and I want it for the bottom as well. So I will just duplicate the element and align it with the help of the blue lines. Then I want to recolor my elements. So I'm going for blue instead of red for the shield bottom. And here I will, for the top, I will color the line in blue. I will change the eye color to white. Now I want to add some helmet with mantling. For this, I need more space on the canvas. So I press Option and resize the shield together with the lines. So in the exterior panel, I go for this helmet and mantling, which is a bit tilted, so that I have to tilt the shield with the lines as well. So I select everything, deselect the helmet with shift, and then I click. So, and then I can tilt my selection and move it to a space that I think looks nicely. So now everything is in place. I will color the mantling here. You can always undo what you have done with the undo button and redo it again with the redo button. So let's color the helmet correctly now with blue and yellow. Now I want to add some lion head. I'm searching for the lion again. I pick the lion head and move it up here to the crest. I will tilt it slightly so that I get a nice effect. Then to adjust it even better, even more precisely, I am using the arrow keys of my keyboard. I'm changing the eye color to white. And then with the position button, I bring this lion head down. So in the end, you can check. So select everything, then you check again. If your position is center, it is. And you can adjust so by hand, so or with the arrow keys, so that your design is in the middle. And you can export your design as an image file with the download button here. Save image, and then the image will be downloaded. CoaMaker has a strong community already of several thousand users every day. So you can join us and designing on our website, or join us even deeper with our Discord community. We are always happy to meet new faces and new people. There are several pro functions in CoaMaker as well. So I will make a different video where I explain the pro features and how you can use them. Have fun with CoaMaker. See you soon.